First of all, thanks everyone for being here. You'll take a minute to indulge me. I have a special announcement. And it's from the House of Representatives. Whereas Kenneth M. Jugan is being honored for a career as a professional wrestler that spans 40 years by the Keystone State Wrestling Alliance Oregon event, which is being held tonight, November 7th. Whereas Mr. Jugan is a semi-retired American professional wrestler, manager, promoter, referee, and trainer. He has been a mainstay in the tri-state area and has held countless junior heavyweight championships in the region since his debut in 1976. During his career, he was the owner of Three Rivers Wrestling and co-owner of Ohio Championship Wrestling, and he worked for the National Wrestling Alliance and the World Wrestling Federation as a preliminary wrestler and referee. Mr. Jugan joined KSWA on July 3rd, 2009, and on July 2nd, in 2011, he and his tag team partner Justin Sane won the KSWA Tag Team Championships and held belts for 75 weeks. To his great credit, he was inducted into the KSWA Hall of Fame on March 24, 2012, and he was the first active wrestler to receive that award. In addition, he emceed the Professional Wrestling Hall of Fame and Museum induction ceremony in Amsterdam, New York. In May of 2012 and in 2014, he won the prestigious Joe Abbey Memorial Tournament. Mr. Jugan founded Deaf WrestleFest, a long-running benefit show for the Western Pennsylvania School for the Deaf, which ran from 1994 to 2002, and again from 2009 to 2012. It raised more than $100,000. He has dedicated much of his wrestling career to helping raise funds for cancer research, civic organizations, and other charitable causes through independent wrestling shows. In recognition of his efforts, the city of Pittsburgh declared March 20th, 2012 as Ken Jugan Day, and a year later he received the Jason Sanderson Humanitarian Award from the Cauliflower Alley Club. Pittsburgh Magazine described Mr. Jugan as a local legend, very true, and he has lauded, I added that by the way, and has been lauded as one of the most important independent wrestlers to come out of Western Pennsylvania. Now, therefore, the House of Representatives of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania congratulates Kenneth M. Jugan upon his richly deserved recognition, offers best wishes for every future success and happiness, and directs that a copy of this citation, sponsored by the Honorable Bill Courts on October 26, 2015, be transmitted to Kenneth M. Jugan. Recognizing Ken Jugan and Zoltan, for his deserved honor.